name is Liman and I am in poor rank. I'm going to tell you about this name. Books are better than telephone. Yesterday I was reading my books and their topic came, books are better than telephone. This is because books increase one's knowledge about the world around him. Different books teach us different lessons and more.
Dear respected teachers and my fellow students, my name is Anita and I'm a student of class 4. Today my topic is about, is breakfast important at the morning? Yes, because food is important as it gives you energy, makes your appetite steady, and improves our stamina. And if we don't eat breakfast, we will be less healthy, we will be starving, and we will... Thank you. If we don't eat breakfast, we will be not healthy, active, and we will be weak. Thank you. In the topic of education, it takes a report in the morning. So my opinion, yes, we put it in the book and put it in the morning. It's healthy for our health, and if there will be no breakfast, we will get sick and we will be low in our health. My name is Katya and I am from class 4. The topic of my speech is books are better than television. As book and reading are more than anything, they can go in faster because of more explanation or details. From videos, we could get more new words and enhance some vocabulary. It would not harm our eyes and does not affect our mind. At last, I would like to say that books are our long-lasting and sincere assistance. Thank you.
Today, my doctor says books are better than television. Yes. Why should we watch TV when there are so many interesting books? Why should we use topics when there are so many other books? Books are also not effective and there are so many interesting things. Watching a lot of TV and also can you read?
Is the breakfast important in the morning? Yes. I feel the alarm gets at overslept. Oh no, how are we going to eat in assembly? Skip my shower? No, I skipped it yesterday. To go get my breakfast? Yes. Save me and some time. Dear family, breakfast is the first important meal of the day. It gives us an
amount of class for it. My daughter is a good child. Yes, I said we'll get deep by watching a lot of TV. Books give us a lot of knowledge, improve our ideas, reduce writing, handwriting, creative powers.